right, go ahead.
Before the fall. You're not going to a ball, you're going begging. Father Aspi is waiting, Your Eminence.
Where is he?
Up at the gate.
Charity and love are capital virtues,
Brother Giuseppe.
But my favorite virtue is promptness. Well, my brothers, the time has come. As I told you, today you begin a new spiritual experience. You will go down into the villages and beg. I see there are still some doubts. Coming from good families. As some of you do, it's only natural. Is it lawful to beg? Is it moral? Is it good for the soul? Well, the great Saint Francis has given us the answers.
Yes?
And he tells us that
it is indeed lawful
and moral and good to solicit alms for the monastery for humility's sake. And as an antidote against the poison of vanity. Poison of vanity. Fill the baskets, my brothers.
God be with you.
One more thing. Remember, we have our own garden.
No vegetables, please.
My friend. Arms for St. Francis.
Thank you.
boys. Have a room.
Tweet back!
Well done, my brothers. Well done. It's good to see that Christian charity isn't dead in the world.
Father Respi, it was such a rewarding
experience. Now we know what you mean by true humility.
Praise the Lord for that. Take them to Brother Leo in the refectory. Your sandals.
The donkey.
What happened? Oh, Mother of Mercy.
I tell you, Father, this man has demoralized the entire monastery. He's got to go back where he came from.
Father, I beg you, be a little more patient. What could Giuseppe do? There are alleys in Lecce where the devil himself would not go. We should thank God he came back alive.
Our friars have been begging in the streets of Lecce for 3 centuries, Father. They've always been welcomed and respected.
Then why not Giuseppe?
Because he's a magnet for trouble.
Oh.
Well, what other explanation is there?
Where is it?
What?
The donkey. You sold it, didn't you?
No, I didn't.
Don't lie. You sold it in Lecce. What did he do with the money?
I don't know. I told you before, I don't know what happened to that donkey.
Have you been to confession?
Yes. This morning.
Who'd you go to? Not Father Raspi?
No.
Oh, he'll never forgive you. Oh, you're stupid, you know that? Everybody said so. All the friars. I've got this, but you've got a crack here. You don't belong here. You get to work everywhere. In the kitchen, in the garden, here, in this beautiful Donatello cloister. And me, a stable boy, shouting dong all day.
I would love to work in the stables. I think it's wonderful.
Oh, how stupid you really are. And if it wasn't for your uncle, I'd be here doing your job. And you'd be in the stable with the donkeys, where you belong.
Look, a swallow's nest.
Then you better get rid of it. That statue's 200 years old.
Look.
Stupid. Take them down.
No. It's too young. It can't fly.
I don't think the Madonna will mind.
Giuseppe. Come up here at once.
Come in.
For you, Father Guardian.
Thank you, brother. Come in, Giuseppe. This letter just came. It is from your mother. She needs you. Your father died last night.
So he's gone. For all of his faults, he was a good man. You know something, Giuseppe? He loved you more than he loved me. Would you believe it? My life is easier now. Your father was a wonderful man to love, but not to live with. There comes a time when living is more important than loving. When he was alive, I couldn't sleep one day where he was. Now I know. And I know where you are. Are you happy, Martina?
Yes.
How handsome you are in your brown robes. You opened their eyes at the funeral. They learned their lesson today. The whole town. For years they've said you turn into a drunken sap like your father. But today we'll show them. If only my brother could have been there too. And Father Guardian.
I have a letter for you. From Uncle Giovanni.
Trouble since the day you got there, since the day you were born. What have you done this time? Tell me. Answer.
I broke a statue.
For breaking a little statue, they throw you out like a dog?
It wasn't little, it was big. It was bigger than you. It at over 200 years old.
200? An old piece of junk. And for this, they wreck a human life. We will see about this. A fine brother I've got. Come on.